And lessons I learned from the book, The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari. Number one, every setback offers an equivalent opportunity to you if you search for it. See, like a coin has two sides, every situation has its brighter and a darker side. But then it's your job to find the brighter side of any situation and work on it. Number two, your outer world reflects your inner world. So try to calm down and prepare your inner world. Number three, the less you focus on the end result, quicker it will come to you.